Hi, my name is Ezer, and I work for admissions to the department called MediaCats. I'm coming to you from my remote location, and I'm here to answer some of your most frequently asked questions about our last financial aid webinar called Understanding Your Financial Aid Award Letter. What's the interest rate percentage for the unsubsidized loan? The interest rate percentage is as follows: 4.53% for students, and 7.08% for parents. If we decline loans in the first year, can we accept loans in the upcoming years? Yes, you can! Every year, by renewing your FAFSA or CATA, you'll be awarded a financial aid package according to your financial aid application. If you are awarded loans, you can accept all or a portion of any or all of them. Can you use multiple loan plans at one time? Yes, you can! You may accept any awards you have, including loans. Subsidized loans are the best, unsubsidized loans are the second best, and Parent Plus loans are the third best of all the options. What is the unsubsidized loan? For information on your awards, please visit the link in the description box below. In short, this loan is not based on financial need and is available to all eligible students, regardless of income. It is unsubsidized because the student is responsible for paying all interest due. Are there payment plans to pay based on the family contribution, or does it all have to be paid up front? We have a deferred payment plan that is offered to all students to assist with breaking down your payment. More information about it in the links below. When is the Students First Center open? They are open Monday through Thursday from 8:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. and Fridays from 8:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. If I qualify for work study, do I have to find a work study job, or will any campus job qualify? If you are awarded federal work study, that does not limit you from what type of job you would like to take. However, if you are hired for a non-federal work-study position, your pay will not come from your work-study award. Thank you for joining me on this short video! If you have any more questions, feel free to comment below. We'll also be putting all the links to the different questions in the description box below. Thank you!